how to reset your ID from any desk on iPhone. Any desk does not allow you to change your address directly. How you can change your ID number? Please note that this tutorial will require you to delete all your settings from any desk on iPhone. Also, you will lose access to your history of connections. In this tutorial, I will show you how to reset the app so you will receive a new ID. If you have any important data on the AnyDesk app, do not use this method. So first, tap on the AnyDesk app and keep your finger on it until you get this menu. Tap on Remove App. Delete App. Tap Delete. We need to go to the App Store, so open App Store. On the search above, write AnyDesk. Now tap on Search. After you have found the app, just tap on Get and wait. You have now installed AnyDesk on your iPhone device. After the install is complete, just tap on Open. After you open the app, you will see that the address is different. Please note, this is the only way I found that you can actually reset your ID. This is how you can reset your ID for AnyDesk on your iPhone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.